Continue with the story. Oof.
The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us. This isn't a race, all right? We're a team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Speaking of fancy flying, I was thinking about the Dragon Void run from a few years back. You see that one, Keo?
Oh, sure. I caught the whole thing on the HoloNet.
Yeah, me too. I watched the entire thing, but for the life of me, I can't recall who won.
I think it was one of the Ash twins? No, wait! Dellen Voos.
Yeah, that's it! Boy, he was something else back then.
Well, is he now?
The only pilot I've seen that comes close since is Keo here.
Oh, come on. Dellen Voos got 9 championships under his belt. I've only got 5.
Well, fun as this is, Commander Javes has someone special waiting for us in the briefing room. Let's get in there and find out what's next. Commander's waiting.
Hello, droid. Let's go to the briefing room then.
Oh. Where is it now?
Hugh McGregor's uncle.
I helped Talos Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talos Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk, intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
As you may have overheard, Talos Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. We'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge, and is in control
of the Star
Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you bloody did.
Sorry for the speedy introduction, but Talos Group was counting on me to get reinforcements fast. Your commander says you have talent. Enough to steal a Star Destroyer and get away with it. Normally, I'd have Rogue Squadron for this, but General Syndulla gave me a temporary assignment to Project Starhawk. Meanwhile, Rogue is handling, well, that's classified too. General Syndulla keeps us busy. Your commander and I have something in common. I once flew for the Empire too, at Skystrike Academy. Turning to the Rebellion was the smartest move I ever made. I wish more of my friends had done the same. Look, I appreciate the talk, but Talos Group's waiting for us.
Well, Wedge.
The Star Destroyer? Aren't you tossing him in the deep end a little early, Lyndon?
Vanguard can handle it, can't you? Besides, Project Starhawk needs that Star Destroyer for... Well, you know. Wedge...
Well, I don't fucking know.
He knows that system better than the Empire ever will. You'll be fighting on the Rebellion's old turf. So if Wedge has any advice, you'd be smart to listen.
You know, a wounded Krakana can still bite. Just watch yourself around that Star Destroyer, huh?
Get out there as soon as you can.
Yes, sir. Right. Let's go kick some motherfucking ass. Oh, bloody talking
so,
in this, isn't it?
Headed to Yavin.
Yes, we are.
Company, it seems. And now we know Project Starhawk needs an Imperial Star Destroyer. That's enough firepower to tackle a small fleet, or a means to catch the Empire off guard. But that wouldn't warrant all this secrecy. There must be more to the Commander's plan. We'll just have to trust him. Too bad there isn't an easier way to get what we need. Even a damaged Star Destroyer has deck upon deck of Durasteel plating, turrets, shields. My poor bigoted father called Star Destroyers the fists of the Empire. He wasn't wrong. But they can be beaten. If you're good and lucky. Let's stay optimistic.
Let's.
To Yavin, then. Let's not delay.
Let's go kick some motherfucking Star Destroyer ass. Oh. Why isn't it click? I'm just expect.
Attention, all decks are in combat readiness. Stay alert for updates.
We gotta do it up, no?
The commander wants you in an X-Wing for this mission. Got you outfitted with ion missiles. They disable enemy fighters and they'll disable subsystems on enemy capital ships too.
Alright, I got it.
Brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right, ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron, here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
Let's do some shooting. Bitch.
They're taking us apart.
That's it. All ties down. Good job, Vanguard. Okay, regroup on Talos, leader.
Wedge, we've taken heavy losses. We need to make a few repairs, then get ourselves out of here.
Roger that, Talos leader. And don't worry about the Imperials. We'll keep them busy.
You're really gonna steal that Star Destroyer?
That's the plan. Okay, Vanguard, on me. Let's head for the Victorum.
Focus your shields before they open fire on us.
System.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields.
All that damage, and this thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talos Group took a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it? I like that even better.
Meant to be shooting at? Is it above it?
Star Destroyer targeting is out for good.
The UAs can get in safely.
There's no chance to capture that Star Destroyer. If we take the bridge, we'll have access to its internal systems. Scan for a breach point so we can send in a boarding team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard! We got a gunny star incoming!
Five hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back on.
If your comms are off, how can we tell you to...
Oh, forget it.
Imperial fighters incoming.
No good.
Still in the fight!
Let's get it off our tail, then.
Here I am. They've got a lock on me.
What a bitch. Cover me.
He's got a lock on me.
Let's keep looking.
Let me slow down. Give me a second. Kinda getting shot. What the fuck at?
Losing all integrity!
You're done for.
Yes! Thanks, Vine. I owe you one. Let's stop those fighters. Good now.
Boom shakalaka, bitch. Oh, it's like all enemies.
Your
Vanguard. Let's regroup at the Victorum. The boarding team might need support. We're almost through those blast doors.
Here.
You can take it from here, Vanguard. I'll escort Talos Group to Safe Harbor. Great work. General Syndulla will be impressed. Wedge, out.
That was a job well done. Hello, Guinea.
Now the Empire's gonna want that Star Destroyer back. Good. Let's see them try and take it. You know, back home, after the Empire invaded Mimbin, we stole an armored transport hauler full of scout walkers. When the Empire came looking for them, we just turned the walkers against them. Had a real good time. I'm guessing the Commander has something similar in mind for the Star Destroyer. Right? Otherwise, what's the point? At least Wedge picked the right team for the job, huh? Those slackers in Alphabet Squadron is still be bapping around at yapping. Enough yapping. Time to check with the commander and see what's next.
Was a fun mission. Even better than beating my time on the Death March circuit. We got to steal a Star Destroyer and help our friends doing it. And see Yavin. We still have allies on the fourth moon, but I've never been there. There was an energy at Yavin like I've never felt anywhere else. It was chaotic and serene all at once. The Empire corrupts the energy of every planet it touches. But I can always feel the good buried beneath that. And that's what we fight for, the good. Anyway, I saw Frisk bothering Commander Javes earlier. Knowing Frisk, the commander might appreciate some backup.
No training for me, boy.
I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer. And you can't even tell us where we're going?
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen. All I can tell you is the basics.
Lander, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of a hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-Wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
This is my fault. I underestimated the repairs. Now the whole project's at risk.
Hyperdrives break, Otto. It's not your fault.
They should have suggested you send more engineers to Yavin. Then this never would have happened.
It's fine. Vanguard is ready. They'll get there in time. Won't you?
I know. But I'll reach out to
Hoskins. I'm still right here, man. You can talk to my motherfucking face.
Just in case.
Get moving, pilot.
I'll get moving when I want to get moving. Yo, one arm.
I remember the first time I was trapped behind enemy lines. It was the Battle of Mimban, the first year of the Clone Wars. The Separatists had dropped a battalion of B-2 droids on the Nanth Flatlands, cutting us off from the 224th Clone Division. A thunderstorm was jamming communications, so I took a skyhopper to rendezvous with the 224, hoping to get some reinforcements. It didn't go well. I was halfway across the flatlands when those droids shot me down. And believe me, you have never seen a finer crash landing. The only problem was, my arm got caught in some wreckage. Figured I'd rather live my life with one arm than sit around and wait for those droids to find me. Besides, you only need one hand to carry a blaster, right?
There you go, robot arm, man.
I dragged myself out of those flatlands with only one arm and a seriously sour disposition. I guarantee those clone boys had never seen anything like me before. But they fixed me up. Then they helped us drive those blasted droids right off planet. If only I'd known that 3 years later, those clones would be replaced by stormtroopers. But, anyway, we should head back to the hangar. The Victorum needs us.
A-Wings go as fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit. We have a few options to make your TIE hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid-fire lasers and barrage rockets myself. Gonna like that.
Oh, fuck. Fucking dropped myself down on the chair.
Who cares? Our Star Destroyer's in trouble.
Vanguard, good to see you again.
those bombers off us?
We're on it, Victorum. Sit tight. Five, intercept those TIE bombers. We need to buy our crew some time.
Brisk and I will handle the rest of the starfighters. Victorum, these bombers are coming in fast. You might want to activate turbo lasers.
No can do. Their ion weapons knocked out our systems. We were defenseless until you arrived.
Understood. We'll put an end to their bombing runs.
Ah, you say that as they shoot me. Boom, bitch.
All bombers destroyed.
Great. Just need time to restart our systems.
Work fast. Imperial shuttle's headed your way.
Hold them off. If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed.
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles. We should split up to take him down.
Just typing home.
Good now.
Information.
Boom, boom, shaka-laka, boom.
Detecting two more Imperial shuttles. They're trying to flank us.
Fire on that target.
Oh, same time. Brav, motherfucker. Oh.
the backup.
We're doing our final test, Vanguard. Spread out and keep watch.
Nice moves back there, Keo. You gotta teach the rest of the squadron that drift.
You wanna learn right now?
I'll watch Five figure it out first.
Okay, follow me.
Ninja drift.
I learned this racing in the Koshi Star Circuit. First, transfer all power to your engines and fly as fast as you can. Yes, now we're gonna buzz the bridge of the Victorum. Be ready to boost. Okay, we're ready to boost. Watch it. When you're ready, turn as hard as you can.
You're in rough shape, Vanguard 5. How can I help?
Let's try it again. You got this.
Resupply on the way.
I gotcha. Boost is ready. Punch it.
Drift turn. I'm trying to drift turn.
I know you can do this, Five.
Okay, give me a minute. Reach in.
Okay, we're ready to boost. Watch it. When you're ready, turn as hard as you can and cut your engines to drift.
Like that.
You got it, Five.
Bang! Those pods in our bridge.
Someone the Empire's never gonna catch again.
Sorry, team. It's for the greater good of the New Republic.
I'll practice drifting later. Without spectators.
Hyperdrive's operational, Vanguard. What do you say we get out of here?
Regrouping on your position, Victor.
Okay. I know how to do it now. I like that.
On your way.
Just send you the coordinates.
Got them. Punching them in now.
Jumping to hyperspace in 3, 2, 1. Punch it.
Punch him.
What?
The hyperdrive failed again.
Oh, I was gonna say then that didn't work. Oh.
Tired is all. raider just arrived. Point your cannons at the raider.
Turbo lasers are back online. Hyperdrive's nearly ready.
There's too many marches. Right here and ready to go.
Motherfucker. Well, that didn't go to plan, did it?
Can you hold them off a little longer?
Didn't come this far just to leave you hanging. It's now or never, Vanguard. Protect the Victorum.
Hit. Jacob's shields are operational again.
This is where the boss keeps his secret project. Who'd want to get this close to the Ringali Nebula?
I believe that is the idea.
Isn't she
looking for
us? Look.
Which means we have work to do.
Yes, she is. She's from Star Wars Rebels. I thought so.
Star Destroyers with the New Republic Starhawk Project. A common factor is Lyndon James. You knew James better than anyone, Captain Carroll.
If I had, I'd have destroyed him before he betrayed us at Fostar Haven.
Then this is your second chance. The Rebels are keeping a low profile. Take Titan Squadron, hunt down this Starhawk, and eliminate it.
Gladly, Admiral Sloan. But if I may ask, there's a particular pilot I'd like to requisition.
Greg, come
men. Is it true we're getting a new pilot?
Copy, sir. Captain Carroll's bringing someone in, John.
The treacherous slime taking our ships. Good. More the merrier.
Easy, Von Reg. Remember the last time you lost your cool?
The day I cut through a whole squadron of rebels and saved your neck.
Focus.
Shen's right. Tighten it up, Saul. And Von Reg, save a little for the enemy.
Overseer to Titan, finish your inspection. Your new wingmate has arrived.
Is it me, Darth Banzai?
So, you're our new wingmate. Welcome to Titan Squadron. I'm Varko Gray, Squadron Leader. I think they're waiting for you in the briefing room. Better make a good first impression.
Something dark.
Welcome home,
side.
Pilot.
Something.
It feels like a lifetime since Vostar Haven, doesn't it? One fool betrays his squadron, and loyal officers like us are reassigned in disgrace. I heard they sent you to the Outer Rim. I got the Merim Sector, protecting fuel shipments from petty scoundrels and pirates. The kind of posting that used to end careers. Before Endor. Before Lyndon Jabes reappeared. No doubt you've heard. Admiral Sloan has instructed me to hunt that traitor down and end this Project Starhawk. It seemed fitting that I bring you back to help me destroy Lyndon. Your Empire needs you, pilot. Are you willing? Good. For now, you will be flying as Titan III. Let's get to work.
One of our spies, Agent Thorne, has discovered vital intelligence on Project Starhawk. Your mission is to extract her from an orbital outpost above Hosnian Prime. Your job is to secure the outpost for our extraction team, who will arrive aboard the shuttle Gladius. Behind enemy lines, you must be precise and swift. We have no room for error, Titan. To gain access, you'll have to eliminate perimeter defenses. Intelligence reports missile platforms defending Hosnian space. Destroy them. The outpost itself is protected by turbo laser cannons on all sides. Evade and eliminate them all. When you've secured the area, you will escort the Gladius to the outpost, and our extraction team will acquire Agent Thorne. Once Thorne is secure, reach your Gozanti cruisers and return to the Overseer. Do not lose our spy under any circumstances. That is all.
I'm Renner Sol. No need to introduce yourself. I've already reviewed your service record. It's been a long time since you were on the front lines. In days past, a mission like ours would have been afforded every possible resource. Unfortunately, times are tight since Endor. In one battle, we lost our Emperor and gained 100 warring factions. If only Emperor Palpatine hadn't dissolved the Imperial Senate. At least then, senators, like my parents, could have maintained order after Endor. But no. Not that I question the Emperor's decision, of course. But now that he's gone, we must look to the future. And reinstating the Senate would help subdue all of this infighting. We can talk later, perhaps.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. Oh, there's a lot of talking.
Now, more than ever, the Empire needs reliable soldiers like Agent Thorne. Like you, Unity is the only path to progress. I trust you are aligned with Admiral Sloane's vision for the Empire. We cannot afford to fracture. Not after Endor. This mission is a vital step towards dismantling the rebellion. And they are a rebellion. Don't be fooled by their new name. The New Republic will fall, just like the last one. It's time for you to play your part. Get to the hangar. Ready your ship.
Get to the chopper! Stormtrooper? 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 Fuck, I'm any guy, darling.
Welcome to Titan. Call me Shen.
Mask looks pretty fucked, bro.
Before you ask, helmet stays on, cockpit or not. Too many hard landings. Broken neck. 5-6 times. Cybernetics keep me going. Fight. Fall. Get up. Fight again. All for the Empire. Advice. Don't annoy Von Rack. Good talk. Another time.
So you've seen bad days, bro.
You'll be the new pilot. Sergeant Wade, chief mechanic and head of the hangar crew. Don't see the appeal in flying myself, but I've been working on TIE since they rolled off the assembly line. Your fighter's in good hands. The Overseer saw some action at Pothar and JL, but it's had a complete inspection and overhaul for this mission, Admiral Sloane's orders. And on my orders, every TIE in this hangar has been serviced and test flown. Tighten half the rivets myself. We're ready. Gotta say, I don't know how you and Titan cope out there. No shields or life support, just whole plating between you and space. But it must build character. Never met a TIE pilot who backed down from any challenge, shields or not. I've prepared your starfighter to match the latest Imperial guidelines. But if you've got a preferred component or need something customized, I'll take care of it. Just say the word. Your TIE fighter's ready. Good flying.
Can you make it block?
You're the new arrival. I'm Havina Von Reg.
Fuck, you all got a little bit of battles, doesn't it?
So long as you're good at killing rebels. We're going right into their territory. Hosnian Prime. We'll give those scum just a taste of what it was like at Endor. I was there, you know, when the rebellion murdered our Emperor. Half my squad died trying to defend him. Captain Carol understands. She doesn't lecture me about justifiable force like my other commanders. She knows all I need is a target. Politics are for admirals. I keep it simple. Always shoot to kill. Mess with the squadron and you mess with me. But do your job and I'll have your back. Later.
The TIE fighter. Classic. Maneuverable. Flexible. Can't take much direct fire, but that's no problem for a skilled pilot. Your loadout, however, is not standard. And again, neither are any of Titan Squadron's missions.
course and leave this system immediately, or you will be destroyed.
How trite.
Remember, we must be swift and precise. They'll scramble fighters quickly.
No doubt they'll reinforce from the surface as well as the station.
Sounds
like a good strategy to me.
I am Darth Bonzai.
Approach and eliminate the outpost's outer defenses.
Information and ready. Missile defense systems activated. Wipe it out to clear path to the station. Don't take their cannons head on unless you have a death wish. Keep it up.
Strike this target. strike this target.
Clear here. Finish off the rest.
Attack my mark.
Outpost defenses are critically low. Keep it up.
I'm here. Let's go.
Annihilate that target.
Fuck me, how many fucking defense systems are there?
Titan, this is Shuttle Gladius, inbound for extraction. We read you, Gladius. Titan will rendezvous at these coordinates. Thin the herd if you have to.
It seems I have a tail.
I'm on your wing.
Superior training at work.
I'm in position.
Oh. Pressed the wrong fucking button then.
Lucky I was here.
Commendable.
Oh.
Annihilate that target. Defend the shuttle. Here I am.
Agent Thorne is Captain Carroll's strategy. We gain nothing by destroying a single outpost. More enemy fighters inbound.
They come from the surface.
Only to die in space. Shoot them all down.
Oh, my.
Joining up.
Annihilate that target. Not ideal.
Damn it. This is the way.
Annihilate that target. One down.
Squadron, regroup with the Gladius.
escape and escort us to the jump point.
Affirmative, Agent Thorne.
Oh.
We have Republic corvettes inbound. Move, Titan.
Gladius, change course and keep Agent Thorne safe. Titan 3, take out those fighters. Protect the shuttle at all costs.
How is that?
Pilot.
Oh. Let's have a go online then. Oh. See what the other players are like. Everybody, yeah.
Titan 2, information.
Titan 1, at the ready.
Titan 3, standing by. Titan 4, information.
Assistance is on the way.
They're following you.
Forgive me. Missile fired at me. Not ideal. Strategic superiority has arrived.
Titan Squadron. I am inbound.
Thank you. on to me.
Tactical analysis. I am a required variable.